Hello everyone, it's Ruman here, and today I will show you how to import a TokenPay wallet to the recovery phrase and passwords. So as you can see here, I made a test wallet, test 123 default, and we have one TokenPay in it. So I'm going to delete this whole wallet. So here we have the roaming, app data roaming. Let's go to T of TokenPay, delete. So that includes my wallet.dat file and this folder with my TokenPay wallet in it. We're going to delete everything as well. So like you can see, I deleted everything. And now I'm going to unzip the TokenPay folder. So this is basically when you reinstall your TokenPay folder, this is what you do. So let's unpack it. And now we have it unpacked. So what you should do before you're going to open it, etc., is you should disconnect from the internet, okay? Okay, so we are now disconnected from the internet, like you can see. We are not connected. I'm going to run tokenpay.x. Takes a little bit, as always, like 10, 20 seconds sometimes. So here are my passwords. The name of the wallet is test123 and my recovery phrase is this. So I'm going to wallet management. I hit import wallet. Wallet name is test123. Password is test. And then I have my 24 recovery phrase, which I'm going to enter here. I hit next step. Congratulations, you have successfully imported your wallet from your recovery phrase. And if we now go to wallets, we indeed see test123 default, TU and SR. That is my wallet. So that's how you import your TokenPay wallet. All I have to do now is plug the internet back in and let it sync, and I will have my TokenPay coins back in my wallet. Okay, we are now fully synced, and there we go. We have our one TokenPay and everything. It's fully functional again. Like you can see, same wallet still. So everything is working. That's how you import your wallet, okay? So that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Do not forget to like and subscribe. Much more guides are coming in. Have a great day. I'm out. Bye-bye.